There they are. She told me she didn't like crowds. And that's the reason I did that very cautiously. You can be seated. And standing here is Madison, who just last week celebrated her 16th birthday. And here's Samantha, Alex. And so don't ever say you don't have something to pray for, because you got four right here. And Mom, Susan, and Shirley, the grandmother, and three wonderful brothers to carry on this legacy. You can be seated.